with another D-A-R-K logo. All right, y'all. How y'all doing? I'm back. Yes, I know you like seeing me in front of this camera because I like looking at you. Anyhow, pay attention. Click like, subscribe, go tell everybody, tell everybody. And much love to everybody out there that's been rocking with the Dark Thumbs. Y'all, everything, all my analytics are green. I love all y'all for that. Y'all don't even know. And for that being said, go check out that little engine, Go. Just did that today, too. Go check it out. Thumbs up, by the way. But what we're coming for right now is some of that Busta Rhymes. Yes, I don't see a lot of people talking about Busta Rhymes, so I got to bring him back in the front line. Okay? Well, back he did an album called Big Bang. You know what I'm saying? It was produced by Dr. Dre when he was on Aftermath. And he got a specific song called Get You Some featuring Q-Tip and Marsha Ambrose. I ain't heard the song in a long time. I'm just trying to, you know, I was going down my phone, the wormhole on my phone, and it popped up. So I got to give it to y'all. We got to bring Busta back to this. But for now, thumbs up. Let's get straight into it, baby. The song is called Get You Some. Let's go. But Get You Some for real. Let's go. Dre produces, so you know it's factual. Boy, let me get my diabetes off top. Stop, put a little pick, whatever that's a little, what's that little instrument called? A little P, start with a P. Bing, 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 bing. Get that respected, baby. Let's go. You see how she coming with that money, cars. How she coming with that soft, delicate. And then you got Q-Tip about to come and wipe you out. Go back a hair. I'm sorry. Y'all understand. This is real shit that you put this in your car. You don't even need no stereo system in your car. It beats. I promise you. Let's go. Oh,
get you some. Mansions, yachts, planes, phantoms. Bitch, you better
go. Get you some. Ew. Hold up. What is all this shit on my screen right now? Hold up. Am I tripping? Oh, okay. I just, my bad. My bad. Y'all know Dart be tripping sometime. Logo, baby. Let's go.
When robbing, stealing shit, I gotta get this fucking
money, horse, clothes, sexy brows, plenty more, go, get you some.
Fortune, power, fame, I passion for this shit, you need.
Fortune, power, and fame, you asking for this shit, you need to go and get you some. Do you see how they, like, Busta let them warm it up? He's just letting them warm it up before he comes in and attacks you. I'm letting you know right now. Let's go.
Go get you some.
Don't stop. Nigga, we ain't done. Gonna do your fucking robot.
Hold up. Like she said, when you get you some, we're not done. Gonna do you at your roadblock. Let's go, Buster. Here comes, here he comes. Let's go.
I'm saying, who told y'all to let a motherfucker back on the block with the bullshit? Y'all done fucked up now. Turn the volume.
Hey, respect Busta Rhymes' ad-libs with the hook. After he get done destroying you, he always got an ad-lib. You gotta love that. Go back a hair. You're not slick, Buster. You're not slick. All right, y'all, let's go.
Shit, y'all done fucked up now. Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck, okay. Man. You got a problem, son. Imagine how the club sound. Look,
you got a problem, son. Imagine how the club sound with this plane. Let's go, man.
See, I'm ready to spark it. Soon as I zoom on my target, motherfucker better roll out the carpet. See the way I'm coming through and how I kick in the door. Watch how I coffee grind like never before.
Hold up. The way I kick in the door, watch how I coffee grind like never before. I'm telling y'all. Busta Rhymes is getting slept on. You know why he gets slept on? Because he can literally murder anybody. I promise you. Eminem, 50, Royce. I'm just being real. He can murder anybody. Wayne, if he wanted to. But see, he got so much love in the industry. Everybody knows that. Why you think nobody want to do a versus with Busta Rhymes? Are you crazy? Oh, let's go.
The way I rap from the door. So immaculate and passionate. When I'm speaking, I'm reaching all my niggas out in every hood.
You're trying to... So immaculate and passionate when I speak, I'm touching everybody in the hood. Nasty. Oh my God, let's go.
Compete, you better be incredibly good. Niggas, you want heat? I figured you would. That's why I waste no time to give it to you niggas this time. And give you all of
That's why I waste no time to give it to you niggas this time. Nasty. Oh, get this nigga a cup. Buster, you're nasty. I'm sorry, y'all. I gotta wake y'all up to the greatness of Busta Rhymes. I don't see too many people to understand how great this dude is. Diabetes break. Hold up. I'm just saying, y'all. No cop over here. All right. Damn, that is some good ass sugar. All right, let's go.
And then I put it down for it all. I can't get enough of it, niggas. I gotta explore many. All of my options. I gotta get me plenty more.
Sexy girl,
jocks, planes, phantoms, bitch, you better.
I'm just saying, respect the chorus game, y'all. Respect the chorus game. All right, now I gotta do my little cop thing, so don't trip. Hold up, y'all. I gotta do this. I gotta do it. I gotta hit y'all with that for a reason. All right, hold up.
Get you some
fortune, power, fame, passion for this shit. You need to
get you some.
Don't stop, nigga. We ain't done. Gonna do your fucking roadblock.
Verse two. Come on, Busta.
A lot of nigga shit sound dated.
Stop right there. Stop right there. A lot of nigga shit is outdated. He's not lying. A lot of y'all rappers be putting all these old ass verses on these new beats. It don't mix well. You know why? Because Busta Rhymes is the coffee grind like never before. I'm just saying. Continue, Dark.
Jack, franchise player, just got traded to the number one team in the league. See, I ain't on J Records. I'm on Dre Records. Aftermath, bitch.
What y'all know about that? I'm not on J Records. I'm on Dre Records. Aftermath, boy. He ain't playing with you. Let's go.
Learn, because you ain't knowing the half, bitch. And while I'm gone, putting dough in the stash, bitch. So new and fresh, I say it again. So what it do? Don't test me. I'm a blaze at the end. I'm coming through. So confess, you niggas know who the kid.
Do you hear how he just be wiping it up? He's not playing with y'all, man. Busta Rhymes is really that dude. He's another one of those that can just play with you in the song. What I do now? Hold up. My fault. Continue, though.
I'm like a newborn nigga that's securing the win, huh? So new and so current, and they hate this. The streets are classifying me another level of greatness. I'm here to-
So new and so current that they gon' hate it. The streets are classifying me another level of greatness. God-like bars. Let's go.
The fix of the game, I'm giving it a facelift. New and improved, watch the way I make the game shift. Now watch me swing it out the ballpark. I come to shut it down. I let the war start while I come to get the...
Ew.
Mansion, jocks, planes, phantoms, bitch, you better
get you some.
I'm telling you, y'all better go get you some of this Busta Rhymes. I ain't playing, go get you some. This dude is not playing with y'all. I don't care what y'all say. I got Busta against anybody in the industry. I'm being real. That's against M, 50, all of them. Well, I don't know, 50, he go all y'all shine, but you're not fucking with the Busta Rhymes. Continue, Dark.
Juggling, robbing, stealing shit. I gotta get this fucking
money, horns, clothes, sexy brows, painting mouth. Go get you some
fortune, power, fame, passion for this shit. You need to
go get you some.
Don't stop, nigga. We ain't done. Gonna do your fucking roadblock.
Ew. That's that beat play. That's that Dre. Okay, it's the end of that. I ain't trying to get cop. You know how Dark do. All right, hold up. Okay. That was Busta Rhymes with Get You Some featuring Q-Tip and Amber Marsha. Hold up. Marsha Ambrose, my bad. Get in comment right now. Let me know which one of the bars made you go get you some. I just want to know. Hey, y'all, I love y'all. Old, middle, new subscribers. Stay tuned. And don't forget to go on my Instagram and check out that Dark Thumbs at Insurgent Man. All lowercase. Until next time, Dark Thumbs out.